Hello everybody, we're playing some Gunmaster now. I'm just gonna turn down the settings a little bit. See if we can get a bit more increase in frame rate, because at the moment it's kinda shit. Bit better. It's about 40 now. Right. So yeah, we're playing Gunmaster. This is just me just playing some games. I'm a bit ill at the moment, so got the freshest flu, which kinda sucks. I hear somebody. Kinda below me. Which means I can go down the staircase. Ah, somebody jumped up. Been playing quite a lot of Gunmaster recently, just because I got bored. It's a good game mode. I like it. One of the main things you gotta watch is the minimap. Ah, shit. 2%! Oh, fuck off. It's just ridiculous. I'm just gonna close my door, one second. Two of them on me there. I think I was already half dead as well. The key thing here is getting off the starting guns as fast as possible. It's truly quite hard. Oh, that's just not fair. I thought it was somebody down the staircase. Oh, that's so annoying. Whoa, this area does not feel at all. It's like completely empty. I don't really like playing gun game on a server where there's a like 50 people on the darn thing, because it's just too hectic. You can't understand what the hell's going on. There's no skill involved, it's just run around a corner, shoot somebody, run around a corner, shoot somebody. Oh, he's behind me. Oh, that's just not fair. See, it's like that kind of thing that I hate in massive servers, is the fact that you're shooting at somebody. And it's more like a kind of, who's gonna shoot you? What the fuck? Ugh. Who's gonna like, how do you put this? Appear behind you at the exact moment you try to kill someone. That was a bad time going there, I don't know. Yeah. There's too much crossfire on massive servers. It really gets my nerves. It's like, there's no skill involved in this. It's just, you're shooting somebody who's shooting them something else. So, it's really not very good sometimes. Okay, maybe on like, on massive maps. And that was when the arguments were in the case. Sorry about that. Yeah, that was one of the things I really had against Armored Kill, just because of the fact that it's, for some strange reason, they advertised at the time of this video of like 10 choppers and then like a load of tanks, like a crazy amount of tanks. But they just didn't include them in the game, and I went really mad over that. I mean, why would you do that? Why would you show us a trailer that has loads of tanks and stuff and then not actually put those in the game? It doesn't really make any sense to me. So yeah. It is sometimes really hard to find people in this. but that makes more interesting. Oh no, see, another person behind me. You always fight at this game that, this skateboard, I should say, that people sort of run around in packs. It's a weird thing. Oh, how did you kill someone with a P90? Oh my god, that guy's at 18 already. Isn't he around 12? There's no way that he's around 12. Although, I guess. Sometimes people are really, really, really good and they're amazing. Probably because I've been playing a lot, cold or something. So. Shit. I was not following him at all, obviously. I'm amazed, I'm actually getting 60 FPS recording. Kind of cool. Graphics aren't even that bad, which is quite good. Finally, a decent gun. With the Magnum, you're basically screwed if you're going up against anybody that even notices that you're there. Unless you're either with it. Suck. But I suck with most of the pistols. Whoa. I'm used to using. What the fuck? What? You've got to be kidding me. That is just stupid. Ugh. Oh, come on. This gun just sucks. Bullet damage is shit. I normally use the AK and AK and the Glock 18. Just because it means that you can run in somewhere and empty your mag of AK and switch over to the Glock 18, which has basically the same fire rate and about the same bullet damage, so it's quite good. It's almost like you've got really long magazine, I guess. 22, Jesus Christ, that looks good. Remember the enemy team sucks, and I'm not really getting my advantage as much. Oh, that was a bit close for comfort. If he just hit me there, I probably would have died. Oh shit, he has a Magnum. Jesus. All I can say is that's not a good place to be. Oh, there was two of them. Oh my god, there was three of them all came in the same direction at the same time. Oh, that's ridiculous. He's above me. Hmm. Where have they gone? Oh. There's no way he would have killed me if he hadn't had that gun. That was just a lucky shot, I think. He thought that was me. Did that guy get him? It's a problem having that kind of shotgun if you miss it once you're screwed. Oh, fuck off. That quite clearly hit him in the face the first time. I mean, that should have killed him. Doesn't matter, he went to the next gun anyway. Oh, that's so annoying if people just get in your way like that. Stuck in a wall. He's finally getting spread thin now. Yep, just stand there. Annoying thing is that knifing people does not like mean that you get a level up, it just means that they go down a level, which is not very useful. I guess okay, it's useful when you're trying to get somebody at the top level. But is it really that useful otherwise? Probably not. Who knows? Don't like cools. They're sucky. No, you're not gonna knife me. That was shit. Oh, fucking hell. I apologize for all the swearing. I'm very good at keeping my KD at 1. It just seems to be that thing about me. Like, I will always get killed every death. Or try to, I should say. But most of the MKD is positive. Okay, the guy up here. No, it's not Christmas yet, you. Oh, what? No way. The worst guy comes up behind you and shoots in the back. That is just not fair. It's just not fair. Help! Help! Oh, if only I'd actually realized that was an enemy. A bit earlier. The MTAR is insane. Well, anything that fires that fast is insane, to be honest. The MTAR is more so than the guns. Yeah, good idea to run away from somebody. Thing is, never turn your back on somebody. Ever. Oh, bullocks. I'm catching up with that first guy. Sort of. I'm trying to hear where this guy is. I think he's downstairs. He took no damage? What? Aww. Wagamama. Bad name is that. I've just realized that two of the people on my team aren't going to play. What? How did he kill me so fast? Oh my god. There's actually no way he could have killed me that fast. I'm pretty sure I was on quite high health, unless I didn't actually have that high health. I don't know. Just this gun's shit. Because it's a British gun for the British Army. And therefore it always sucks. Because their British guns are always crap. It's fired earlier. When I first saw him, I was gonna sneak up behind him and shoot him in the back. Bad idea. Should just shot him the instant I saw him. You just can't kill people with a really fast firing gun when you've got a really slow firing gun. It's just not feasible. Unless you like creep up behind them.
Somebody shoot these cocksuckers! I'm getting fucking pinned down!
Where the fuck you go? You can't kill someone with a passage shooting with a sniper rifle, what the fuck? Oh my god, what the hell is going on? I'm pretty sure that wasn't damaged. It's just dumb. I saw somebody up there, that means a probably coming in down here. Die! What the fuck? That is just dumb. Oh my god, that is retarded. I mean, really. Right. So you can actually kill somebody. This gun really is not very good for this campaign. It's not a good gun. Yes, I got him! That's the first kill I've ever got with this gun. And the only reason I managed to do that is because I was, knifed him, so he took more damage. I didn't take any damage, actually. That's quite amazing. Yes, I got him! No! Now this grenade launcher only shoots normal grenades, it's kind of a weird thing. Aha, I've taken the lead. One knife kill. That's it. Okay, that's not gonna work. Just run down a really long corridor or something and knife them. That's gonna work real well. I feel like the best thing to do is not just run around madly, it's just to take down the corridor.
If I'd hit him, I would have won.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Come on. There's somebody up here. No, you killed him, you bitch. No, he got 33 kills. No! Why did he have such a long gun? Come on, come on.
No!
Oh. So close, but no. At least I got second. Stalker. That is the most irritating name I've ever seen ever. Oh dear. My cage is a bit brilliant. I must have been all those running against people with a knife. Wow, our pings are exactly the same. Anyway, I'm gonna leave now, so see you guys.